lunge into a squat. And each time you curtsy lunge, just alternating which side you do. Dumbbells are optional. So standing about hip to shoulder distance apart, you'll lower into your squat, come up, curtsy lunge to the one side, back to that squat, and then curtsy lunge to the other side. So on the curtsy lunge, just making sure you tuck that back foot behind you, and you're keeping that front knee over your ankle. Keeping the knees behind the toes on your squats and on that front leg when you lunge. Keeping a tight belly, flat back. Really good for the glutes there. That outer butt cheek on your front leg when you curtsy lunge.